Hey everyone, welcome back to Amber Stay Mixin'. And if this is your first time here, do me a favor, hit that like, share, subscribe button. And if you've been watching this, do us a favor too and give us a thumbs up. Either way, we appreciate you tuning in. And today we are cooking black tiger shrimp from Aldi's. Yes, Aldi's. For this recipe, you'll need olive oil, butter, garlic, parsley, red pepper flakes, and Creole seasoning. Thank you. Since the final step, I like to stand the shrimp up and cook it on its back so you can get a taste of all of the seasonings throughout the shrimp. Once again, thanks for watching and see you next time. Peace.